Dr. Li-Chun Huang's background information, she was originally training as a surgeon, and she is work for the PLA General Hospital. Because one day she has an injury in the middle of the finger, you know, the middle of implant was an injury, so she was laid off 1 week, not supposed to go inside the surgical room. Then she has time to rest for that 1 week. Somebody invite her to study the ear, you know, acupuncture. So she beginning to ear acupuncture. In the very first time, she treated a patient has shoulder trouble. She only used two finger instead of the five finger. She helped the first patient shoulder pain immediately get relief. So she find out this is very simple. How come we have to get into the surgery? She start to interest in learn the auricular acupuncture, you know, auricular therapy. Mm-hmm. And she become very interested and devote her time to get into this profession. Then she become learn the Chinese medicine, learn Chinese acupuncture, ear acupuncture. For there on, she became very devoted in the field of the auricular therapy. She find out this is very simple, quick, easy, can help the patient. So she decided to get into this profession. Originally, she did have a Chinese doctor. The name is called Dr. Wang Zhong.
Yes.
And he is specialized teaching the ear acupuncture. So from that time, she get into study from him. And Dr. Wang Zhong will be teaching her the auricular therapy. So from there on, she become very devoted. Because this teacher, you know, Dr. Wang Zhong, is one of the few Chinese doctors know the auricular therapy and ear acupuncture, because this is one special field. So she has a training by a doctor, but was in the hospital. In the hospital, they from time to time, they have seminar and a teaching program, and she switch from the Western medicine go to the traditional Chinese medicine. European system, you know, Dr. Paul Nogier's system, is very inspire all the Chinese doctors that the ear has anatomy background, that the ear represents the whole body. So this make everybody in China very surprised, because they find out how come we don't have this scientific background information too. So all the Chinese university hospital, especially many of the acupuncturist people or people learn ear acupuncture, they start to learn the European system. So of course she got to study the European system before she can develop, you know, her own. So they, I believe at that time during of the 1958. 1960, that time, European ear point only somewhere about 30 to 50 point. They study all of them. And they also do the research. She contact at least over 40, 50 research paper. She contact her research by herself. So she got a lot of cases study. Like she studied the digestion system, she studied the acne problem, she studied the renal disease or scleroderma disease. You know, patient has trouble. She started to do the research of all this kind of a medical by her own patient. Now finally, she find out every disease she spent about over 500 patients to decide the ear point is correct. So her point she have 100% sure, because she find out European point approximately 20% is not right. Because she used her patient to, you know, come in to do the research, find it out too. So she become her own system. And she continued to develop not only auricular therapy, she developed a diagnosis technique that she can use the ear diagnose the disease. And this diagnosis today is become most influenced diagnosis technique in the world. She can, in 1 minute time, 5 minutes time, she can tell patient disease, yes or no, or what kind of disease. She can, in 30 minutes or 40 minutes time, she can do a whole body comprehensive physical examination. Commonly, Western doctor need 2 weeks, 2 months time. She only need 30 minutes, she will find this out. So this new system, new diagnosis, is discovered by her research. Okay, so we have a called instant diagnosis, an instant treatment for the patient. So this diagnosis is very powerful, very important. I will encourage everybody need to learn this. And this diagnosis, number one, is called inspection diagnosis. Only look at the ear, you can tell approximately 100 disease without go to laboratory, without go to the big medical instrument to find out what the problem. Just ear will tell you over 100 disease. Secondly, her technique for the electrical, her technique for the touching technique, you can find out 200-300 different disease just by point finder, the skill, the technique she using. So she continue publish her book. Up to present time, because different languages, she published almost about 20 books in auricular medicine. And nobody, she got in the international conference in Puerto Rico, about 400 MD come from Europe, American, North, South, come from Oriental. In the presentation, she was named the number one lifetime achievement award. And that conference is an MD conference. And she was elected to be number one in the world.
That's great.
So this is, she really have a very good, it's everything by her own. You can see in the bookstore, so many people write the book. You can find out there's nobody has a comprehensive, detailed information that she got. You know, okay? So she can show the all this.
That is the book in Chinese?
This is in Chinese, right?
This is English.
This is in English.
This is your book.
Yeah. This is a Lifetime Achieve Award 2002 in Puerto Rico. This is a government certificate given for expertise, particularly in the ear acupuncture. Government's, you know, expertise. This is her newest technique of the book. Okay, because of her background, she worked for the biggest hospital in China called PLA General Hospital. It's the biggest in China. So she has no problem to get patients. Every day she can have 50 to 200 patients for her research. So in 10, 15 year time, she touches all the topic, she touches all the disease, you know, condition. She has a volumes of the patient that nobody can get that chance. In Western world, If you want to do a research for one type of the disease, let's say duodenum also, she has no problem in 1 week. She can get 300 patients. Mm-hmm. But in this country, difficult. You know, you want to do one research, you have 300 patients, you have to wait for 3 years to get research taken out. But she has a good opportunities. Hospital is big, volume of the patient there, and from her background, the people willing to give to her patient, because the patient, all the other doctors say, how many patients you need, we give it to you. So she can do so many research. That's why she get into so many research. Every patient, when she decide the point in this year, year point she decide, must be at least see 500 patients.
For each point?
Each point.
Wow.
So this background information is so important. We almost assure all this point is correct.
Yeah.
Okay. Example, one MD call our office, say, I need to buy two more books from you. We asking him, why you buy one, need two more? He said, because I do research. There's a point for prostate. I using the European point, I cannot find it. But when I use your point, I can get a report. Research come out. So I find out your point is most accurate. And your point also comprehensive. We can get the detail from there. So this is all by research background. And the background of the hospital, background of her study, Western and Eastern medicine. So she become know both of them. It's so important there.
Not only research frontal, anterior point, I research is posterior. Yeah. Right now it's a posterior, it's a year point about the it's 36 point. I found it's a ear point on the posterior as a treat a bike problem very treat as a muscle skeletal system is very effective. Because it's ear, anterior is a control frontal ear, frontal whole body. And the posterior is a control whole bike.
The back.
If you treat it's a muscle skeletal system, it's for example, the treat cervical vertebra, it's a degeneration, and treat the lower back and the sciatica. Only two triangle area, only 6 points can treat the whole back pain. Very effective, not treat frontal. It's another is four area can for diagnosis. It's a gallbladder area, duodenum area, and the dream disturbed sleeping area, and the Pacific tumor as area for diagnosis.
As you know, the ear represents the whole body. So this ear actually is, generally speaking, is a whole body. First of all, we give you an example. This area, for example, called triangle fossa, is represent, triangle fossa represent the reproductive system, medical system. Okay. This area is represent the person's the lower abdomen area. Okay. This area is a thoracic area, represent the upper part of the body. The earlobe is represent the brain here, and all the five senses of the organ, everything was surrounding in this area. Then this is the spinal area. Okay, represent patient's spine, and this represents the back area. And this area is upper limb. All this area, scalpel area, the upper limb is always in this section, go here to the finger. Then this is the lower limb area. Okay, lower limb, from the hip to the knee, and go to the ankle, go to the bottom of the feet. So the whole body information is here, from the musculoskeletal, back pain, you know, back area is a problem, and in the head, and the five sense of organ. So the whole body information, follow this ear point, approximately we have 300, usually we have 165 points. In addition of the diagram, total we have over 200 information So we can diagnose as 200 disease, 500 symptoms, because each disease or each location of the part of the body, they have different type of the condition can be happen. So ear can diagnose more than 200 disease, 500 different symptoms, everything in this ear, like the whole body. And Dr. Li-Chun is the one developed this system. We are not only treat the patient, we can diagnose the disease at the same time. And this all come from a personal research from last 35 years. Okay, so it actually is very valuable information. And she willing to share this information. She will lecture all over. And she will no reservation tell everybody how to do this system. Dr. Li-Chun Huang's auricular medicine is two important parts. One is diagnosis. And the diagnosis, she got four steps. Number one is called inspection diagnosis. Just look the ear, tell patient what disease. Secondly, is a touching diagnosis. She can use the point finder. Use this point finder or use the finger to touch the ear. She can tell what the problem is. Because this point finder attached to the electrical machine. And this pin is made very easy to operate. You touch it by using this point, touching the ear point, according to the responding of the sound, we can tell what level of the disease and what location of the disease. Okay, so her electrical diagnosis and her touching diagnosis, her inspection diagnosis, combined information she can differentiate disease. Where is the disease? What stage? What condition of the disease? Usually, if it's one single disease or problem, she can tell within 1 minute's time. If it's a whole system, she can tell in 5 minutes' time. And ear has a 14 medical system. She designed that way. You just follow the diagram, you know, from the ear, and she can learn this 14 medical system. You can treat the endocrine system, immune system, gynecology system, reproductive system, musculoskeletal system, nerve system, etc., total 14 medical system. Everything is in the ear. This is a diagram. We show it to you. The diagram is represent 14 medical system in the body. So it's very easy to learn. You just follow this diagram. The point all show up down there. And you can treat the patient. Follow this. Now the method she used, the treatment is very simple. Number one is she using called point C point treatment. She don't like to use a needle because the needle people resent. She developed a new system called ESC treatment. It's put the C in the ear point. And there's a bandage on the top there.
Yes.
Okay. So she using the C to replace the needle. And this become more effective than needle. You know why? It's because this C keep with the patient ear for 1 week time. And during the 1 week, patient can treat themselves. They press the C just like they get a treatment. So making this treatment long last and more effect, better than needle in and out. You know, the needle in and out, the effect is only a short time. If they put C in the ear and the patient can treat themselves for whole 1 week, usually it's a very, very long last effective. That's a, you know, one development discovered by her using this C treatment is better. Secondly, she also using the ear called breathing therapy. The breathing therapy is using a kind of a lancet needle, you know, look like this one, the lancet needle. So she using the area when the area is a stagnation, when the area patient is toxic, she can breathe in the point, breathe in the helix, and it detoxify the body. So for certain disease need to detoxification. So all the infection disease, she has a very good result without medication because she using the breathing therapy. The third one is a massage therapy. just massage the point, patient do themselves. Okay? Patient can massage the ear. Okay? Eventually get better result. Mm-hmm. So combined with the three therapy, one is called C, replace the needle therapy. Second is detoxify by breathing therapy. The third one is massage therapy. Usually patient very quickly or instantly can see the result. Massage ear is very important. Massage ear is same as massage the whole body. Massage the ear, there's a two steps. One is called inner circle massage. It's two meridian massage. Two meridian massage means your massage is going to affect the internal organ. So we massage in a small circle here, running small circle. Second one is a large circle massage. Large circle massage is massage the whole body. Massage beginning from here, and it running over here, and it go this way, and it come down here, and it go down here. So this massage is all musculoskeletal. It's a whole body physical massage. The first one is internal organ massage. You massage this, message you're going to send inside the internal organ. Mm-hmm. So basically, who practitioner massage over the patient this way. Now, we have other massage. We can massage to improve the patient's healing. So we have two finger massage. Right this area. One finger on this side, another finger in the posterior. You know, just like that. Up and down massage. Next one is, we also have a massage, okay, the back and front. Okay, massage this way. Go this way and going back here. That's mean, let me show you an example. Massage this way. In my return, cover my back of the ear. Can you see that? So this is called front side of the body massage and the back side of the massage. Front and the back massage. So this is various different of the technique. We can cover the whole body. So if people consistently or frequently do the ear massage, they are as same as good as outdoor massage. Because this way massage affected to the whole body too. So we can show this, you know, the book has a detail about this. In our seminar, we have a picture show this massage direction. So basically it's called a vertical massage, okay? Secondly, horizontal massage, back and front, and up and down, this massage. This all can cover the whole body. So massage is two kinds. One is the patient do themselves. It's using vertical, horizontally. Patient can do themselves. The other one we show you is practitioner to do the massage for the patient. That's why we have inner circle and outer circle massage. Two areas of the massage over there. So this is a basic type of the massage. Then we also can use other kind of the massage. Each section, you know, do the exposure massage for diagnosis and the treatment. We have other kind too. Okay. So this massage, if people do every day 5 minutes, it's come out very good result. Because in 5 minutes time every day, you don't need to go to outdoor in the people temperature too hot, too cold area. You cannot outdoor exercise. Do this indoor exercise. Indoor, inside the house, you can do the exercise and benefit too.